try and make it as easy to follow as I can, but please let me know if you need any more help. I am sewing my ends in. Attach your wool in your corner. Chain one and do two double crochet in the same hole. You will be on the short side. Look at the holes. This is my own pencil case, so I decided on 28 stitches. When you get to the corner, do three double crochet in one stitch. I would advise to put the three in the first stitch on the next side for a better edge. I am going to do 51 on the long side. You have to have the same amount of stitches on opposite sides. The short sides have to be the same, 28, and the long side 51. So when you sew them together, the stitches line up. Attach in the middle stitch of the three on the corner. Attach your wool and chain one. Sew the sides together by doing one double crochet in each. When you get to the end of the row, keep going. Your stitches should still line up. stop when you get to the middle of the three stitches. You need to slip stitch those two stitches together. So you're ending, you now have your pencil case body ready. Please go watch my video where I show you how to make your lining and add the zip. Diagonal Chevron pencil case was made for you by